Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to unboxing the TP Link and set up it with my computer. Okay, first of all we need to take out everything from this box, and then we need to try to connect to a computer and let's see together. Okay, first of all you need to find some information on the box. This one is the AC600 and this is the model of it, T600U Nano. Okay, and on the side of the box, on the back, and another side. Okay, and let's check out what inside the box. So here we have the user manual. It has the instruction for window setup in this side, and for the Mac OS on the other side. Okay, so let's keep it. And we have the CD. So we going to find out what is inside the CD. Okay, and here is the wireless USB adapter. You can just take it out by take this one out, and then we can put our finger, take it out and put this one back, and you can see it's very small, and it has the TP Link logo here. So I compare to my wireless USB mouse. You can see the size is very similar. This one is the my wireless mouse, and this one is the wireless adapter. Okay. This one is used for Wi-Fi connection. Okay, now turn on my computer. Okay, now I input the USB Wi-Fi adapter to my laptop USB. And let's see what will happen. Okay, it's nothing happened, but when you click on your Wi-Fi, and you can just press this Wi-Fi logo. You can see we have Wi-Fi and Wi-Fi 2. So the Wi-Fi 2 is this USB. So we no need to do any setup if you are using this Windows 10 like me. Okay, and you can see here the wireless detector is blinking with the green light blinking. Okay, now I turn off my Wi-Fi 1, and then we select to Wi-Fi 2, and we just turn it on and then connect to my home Wi-Fi network. So when you use this Wi-Fi 2, you need to input the password of your home networks again, because the Wi-Fi 1 and the Wi-Fi 2 is different from each other. So now just input the Wi-Fi password once more time to the Wi-Fi 2. Okay, after input the Wi-Fi password, we just press next. Yes. And now connecting. Okay, connected, and we try to place any internet. Okay. For example, I'm going to YouTube. Okay, and now it worked. On the other hand, now if you want to eject this Wi-Fi, you just press this button and then we can eject it. normally, and then you now automatically turn to Wi-Fi 1. Okay, now we take it out and we will try to find out what is inside the CD, and let's see together. For example, if you plug to your computer and it doesn't provide a Wi-Fi connection. Okay, and now let's see what's inside the CD. Okay, so I use the external disk drive because my computer don't have the CD room. So let's see. TP Link CD, okay. Auto run. Mac OS driver. Okay. So you can see the driver here. I think this one we have the auto run EXE, and we have some readme. So I will not do any setup because my PC is already work. So this one is the for the Mac OS driver. So when we go to that one, you can see here is the driver of the Mac OS. Okay, now we all done with the CD, and if you cannot set up with the CD, you can just go to the install driver on the manual list and you can go to this TP Link website, just typing this one. So I make a pointer to it, the TP Link /download and center. Okay, so we go to that link together. TP Link. TP Link. com/download and center. Okay. Okay, now it will ask you your location. Just press go. And now typing your model number. So if you don't know what is the model number, you can just click this one, how to find your TP-Link device model number. Okay, you can see some information. So the box of our box is look similar like this. So it will be on the blue one here. Okay, and now we turn back and input our model here, T600U. Okay, T600U. Then enter. Nothing. Okay, you can see here the home adapter. Okay, here it is, the Archer T600U Nano. Just click on it. see. Okay, just click on it. Product overview user guide. Okay, here you can see if you use Windows 7, just click download this one. If you use the Windows 10, click download this one, and Windows 8, Windows 8.1, Windows XP, Mac OS 10.15, the V1 19 0520 Mac, just download this one. Okay, so now I try to download for Windows 10. When you just press download, it will downloading, so you can see on the folder. Okay, now you see your download file here. Just copy it to anywhere or cut it to the, for example, we make a new folder on the desktop, extract here. So you can see here the setup file and the readme text. Okay, you can take time read on this one, or you can just press setup it and doing the process of the setup, and you will going to use that USB adapter. So I will not set up it because it workable already. So if I double set up, I worry some problem happen to my PC. So just give you an idea where you can download that driver and check inside the CD. Okay, now I think that's it for today video of the unboxing this wireless USB adapter to your PC. And now thank everyone for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.